It appears our message of protecting senior citizens, preserving our open and green spaces, and helping to create prosperity through economic development, especially focusing on the Slate Belt, has been heard loud and clear in North Carolina. I'd like to note in this campaign, County Executive Brown ran a hard, tough race, and we'd like to thank him for his public service as County Executive over the last 4 years. Now, I'd like to talk about this fantastic group of county council candidates that we have. It looks like we may win 4 of those seats tonight. And I have said throughout the campaign, Ron Heckman, Tara Zirinsky, Bill McGee, Lori Vargo Heffner, these are great council people. I was there for nearly a decade, and I know they'll be tremendous. And they're here with us tonight.
Beginning, if everybody promised today, because look at Naomi, everybody, you know, they did a very good job, you know, despite of all the other things you were missing, you know what I mean. So everybody promised today, we work harder for the next election.
Absolutely.
For 2018.
Absolutely.
That's all.